Temperatures plunged to minus 5 Celsius overnight and they're expected to drop even lower tonight. Snow showers and biting winds have swept the region all day. A pile-up on the M25 in Kent this morning has been blamed on the weather. Two people were injured in the 40-vehicle collision near Sevenoaks. The motorway was closed for several hours, causing a huge traffic jam. London Underground is running special sleeper trains throughout the night. They'll coat the tracks with de-icing fluid to keep the tube running as the temperatures fall. Help the Aged's London headquarters has been transformed into the nerve centre of the government's winter warmth campaign. Trained advisers are on hand to offer free advice to callers nationwide. The lines will be open until 8 o'clock this evening.
Most of the calls, over 70%, have been about financial need in one way or another. People are saying to us, don't tell us about how to keep warm. We know that. We just haven't got the money. And this is, you know, there's a lot of distressed, angry, frightened people out there.
Elderly residents at two council blocks in Gospel Oak have been without central heating for nearly 3 weeks. The boiler broke down and they're having to make do to keep warm.
Wearing two jumpers and standing by this here all the time. It's the only way you can do it. And cuddling your water bottle.
Pet owners are being urged to keep a close watch on their animals. The RSPB is appealing to people to feed garden birds and homeowners are being advised to check water pipes. All major routes in the region are reported to be clear tonight, but the police are warning drivers to slow down and take care as more snow is on the way. This is Sally Arthie for Thames News.